In our time, everybody's fighting change coming. Yes, that's why it's an acronym for riot. Everybody has a voice. Don't you dare stay silent. If you say nothing, you are an accessory to violence. Let these words fight the tears of our people that are crying. We can bring back hope, but not the people that are dying. It's what happens when the people you've oppressed ask for change in the country that they built, but you've ignored and denied. This is Sandra Bland, George Floyd, and every single family. Police brutality is intervened in and destroyed. Couple bad cops can't define all you other boys. So every good cop needs to stand up and make some noise. Cause we can't avoid, so let's all come together, join hands, and yes, get annoyed at people who believe racism makes sense in a country built on minorities, slave work, employed. Nobody's born racist, man, it's something you learn, deep rooted in your brain from the day of your birth. I think it's time that we repair all of these bridges we burned and let love out of our hearts onto the cheeks we've turned. Spread love, show love, let's get rid of this curse. Don't wait for anyone to act, man, you go first. 400 years wasted, let's get rid of this hurt, cause that's the only way we'll ever see peace on earth. Equality.